Hello viewers, I am Maitli. In 7th Max Term 1 Measurements, exercise 2.3 second sum in the video. Question: find the area of the trapezium whose parallel sides are 24 cm and 20 cm and distance between them is 15 cm. So, diagram rough diagram. This is the okay. This parallel sides are parallel sides 1 is 20 and 24. This is the same thing, but the same thing is 24. Height is distance between them. This is the distance between them 15. This is the actual height. Distance between them is 90 degrees. So, this is the height. So, height is the parallel sides. Diagram is the area formula. Half into h into a plus b. This is the introduction video. So, introduction is the same. Now, half into h is 15. A plus b is the parallel sides. This is the same. This is the same. Now, if you cancel this, you can add this. Now, you can solve the bracket. Solve the bracket. So, 15. This is 44. This add 44. So, in the 2 order, we cancel. 2 order 15 cancel. Then, this is 2 tables. 2 2s are 4, 2 2s are 4. Now, 15 into 22. So, this is multiply. (5, 2s are 10, 2 1s are 2, 3). So 30, the add panna 330 cm² or square cm. Either is not written correct. So area of the trapezium formula value on the sum. Thank you.